do you still feel like you're the best person to run Facebook moving forward?
Yes. I mean, I think life is about learning from the mistakes and figuring out what you need to do to move forward. The reality of a lot of this is that when you're building something like Facebook that is unprecedented in the world, there are going to be things that you mess up. And if we'd gotten this right, we would have messed something else up.